So I think the sharpness wins. This is the first test of nighttime 1440 at 30 frames per second. I don't think there'll be a difference with the hands moving, blurs, or anything. But I think the detail you'll see more, like my face looks pinkish here, like boiled ham